Hello, everyone, and greetings, students. I hope you're all safe and well. I'm Professor Kirsten Quinn. I teach in the theater program at Community College of Philadelphia. And I wanted to let you know a little bit about my experience with online teaching, which began in spring semester. It was a very, very stressful time for everyone. And I think that people were very nervous about teaching online as well as taking classes online. And I actually found some things that were really valuable. I had never taught online before, and a lot of my classes I felt might not transfer well to the online format, but I was actually pleasantly surprised. I teach acting and theater classes, and I found that engaging with the students online through Zoom and working through Canvas was really simple and worked really well. So I hope that all of you take a look ahead of time at your Canvas pages, take a look at the courses that you're going to be taking, look at what the instructors have posted already, and get in touch with your instructors if you need to ahead of time so that you don't feel stressed out in the fall. I know that you're going to have a really good semester, and I know we're all going to get through this together. So I look forward to seeing some of you, I hope, in my classes, and also hearing from you if you have questions or you need help. My email is kquinn@ccp.edu. All right, everyone, take care and see you soon.